like even crazier than like TwitchCon. I feel like it's because there's like the Counter-Strike scene and there's a lot of Counter-Strike people there. Because most of the people that I talked to, they didn't really even care for PUBG. They watched me in Counter-Strike and stuff, so. Still a lot of Counter-Strike fans out there. Believe it or not. The game's not dead, not yet, anyway.
Incredible.